6, 12 blocks, right? So that's 8, that's 12. Yep, that works. What I'm thinking is we're gonna have 4 of these modules in sort of a square pattern, and I'm gonna separate them with furnaces. Right, so let's see if this works. And one item in these hoppers.